Welcome back to Emerald Gaming 84. I'm Emerald and we're back on Miss Survival. Today's episode's going to be a little bit longer than the last one because I couldn't find any decent part to really cut it into two episodes. But in the future episodes, I'm hoping to make them roughly about the same length as each other rather than as long as this one. So I hope you enjoy it. And if you like it, hit that like button. If you're new here, subscribe. And don't forget to leave us a comment. Too far back. What time are we on? 3 in the afternoon. Need to get a move on, but not push it too much. Stitches. Shoddy shells. Rifle. Oh, we've got a t-shirt. And we've got a car engine. Right, we can't pick up the tire. Let's eat. Drink. That's where I'm heading, but I don't want to go down the left-hand side because we generally bump into his bear friend. Try and push it a bit, but not too much. I really don't want to be out here at night. Bed does sometimes hide on this side, but not always. It's got a garage. Got a car that you can build up right outside that's got really good boot space, and it's a really pretty building, to be honest. So here we are, home. Open shelter command, set as base. Yay! And this is home. Welcome. Some of our stuff away. Oop, I want to grab that. I want to grab that. I'm going to make this top drawer as ammo drawer because we've. Ooh! Extra knife in there. Previous occupant must have thought the same. This one can be the medicine cabinet. I put the fuel for the fire in there with the sugar. And I turn this light off. I think we should go to sleep with his gun. My health's a bit better. The rest, my legs looking a little better. That's good too. Let's have a look at his old motor out here. A few months till winter. Winter is coming. 20 minutes to put an engine in. Battery, 5 minutes. Spark plug. Put the gas in, fill the tank.
for a wheel. I only need 3 more wheels. Sorted. Awesome. Ooh, swing playset. Put that in here. Wish I could clear that clutter there. The only problem with living in this spot, sometimes you bump into your grumpy neighbour, the bear. Ooh, bit of food. Ooh, that's better than my knife. I'll take that one. Thank you. Are you got any car parts? Ooh, that's the dog. No, you do not. I just need 3 wheels and then I has got a car going. And I bet you it's gonna be tight with wheels. No in there. Ooh. Tomato sauce. And a Coca-Cola. Please don't come in the nest. Whew. gas can. Awesome. I'll definitely have the gas can. Plenty of spare stuff, but none of the stuff that I'm needing. Ooh, boots. Definitely. Oh, that's better. Ooh, beef. Ooh, wheel. Two more needed now. Another one. Yay, one more needed. More beef. Oh, and a bandage. Awesome. Stasis. That should speed that healing up a bit. No wheels. Let's try and see if I can find one more wheel. I don't like going this far out. We have transport, of course, yeah. Ooh. Oh, yeah, I believe that's the house that's got all the. I go for one of these cars and the others is because you're all going to need to carry spare engine parts when I were trying it out to learn a few things. I found I ended up breaking down in the middle of nowhere and I were a bit buggered. I had to find engine parts. Lashings and sticks, okay, okay. Oh, missed. Ooh, no good, no good, no good. Let's go to bed. Missed make me sleepy. See if we can sleep through it, eh? Really? It's still going after an hour? That's insane. Oh, that's good. Right, 2:30. We're almost slightly wounded. Thank you. tree bark. Really? That didn't give me any. That's tight. Hungry. Give me a book.
think that is.
How much stuff have I got? I've not got much. Oh yeah, this didn't go horribly wrong. Fuck you. Gosh, yep. How won't it let me? Oh, really? Oh, right, here we go, yeah. Not really. This is going to be risky. Proceed. Yeah, here we go. Blinking heck. Oh crap, crap. Oh, fuck, Blue's friend come for revenge. Oh, fuck.
Leave me alone, you bastard.
Jesus Christ. I thought I'd got the bear that were on the left, apparently not. Fuck. Oh, Christ. I wonder when I do get to use the tablets then. Go sleep. Oh, I fell asleep with my light on.
do.
Fuck. Give me tree bark, please. Tree bark, tree bark. Yum. Oh, fucker. Really? Please don't say I've lost the lashing, and I freaking have, really. I've got to gently chop down a tree. And then I should be able to hang up them animal guts. Which I need to make the bow. no more pesky bears about. Really? Am I just fucking cursed with bears today or some shit? Really? Game? What the fuck? Coming handy when we get some people. Again. Need to catch one of them at some point. Not tired of you. Gosh. Really? I'm sure I found some my first playthrough around.
two. Yeah, which he cleared. Oh, another fucking frame. Some stones now. Two stones. Oh, there's like plenty of nice looking ones there that it won't let me pick up. Nope, you can't have these stones. Nope. One more. Is it me?
That sounds like a cut my meat soon. Put that and that in there. Need to get that accelerant and then logs. I need to empty my inventory. And I've left my light on again. Yay! Car's fully functioning.